Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Hen Den. The last video we wrapped up getting the last star map, took out Uthar and Uthura. So now, I believe, we can go to the Star Forge planet. So let's see here. Drawing a blank. I don't want to go there. I want to get to there. So, okay, hold on. I always get lost in here. Just head straight through here. Hello, everyone. So, without further ado, let's Ryan Dale and hit the trail here. No entry. Here we go. Cinematic there, so it is.
I'll never fall to the dark side. You think torture will turn me, Malak? You're a fool.
Torture? No, dear Bastula. You misunderstand. This is but a taste of the dark side to whet your appetite. When you finally swear loyalty to me, it will be willingly.
Never.
Such resolve in your words, but I see the truth in your heart. The dark side calls to you, Bastula. You hunger to taste it. Become my apprentice, and all its power can be yours.
Better not, Turner. The dark side. Hang in there, Bastila. We're coming.
Starforge. I've never seen anything like it.
I'm transmitting these coordinates to Admiral Dodonna. Maybe a quick strike by the Republic can cripple the Sith fleet.
Message is away. Now we can just wait for the Republic to show up. We should be safe here.
We're outside their sensor range.
Small vanguard of Sith fighters coming in hard. Someone needs to get on those gun turrets. Take those fighters out before they report our position to the main fleet.
Sure, we're safe. Just a few of them. One. bugger. I can't get all the way up there, little bugger. Can't get that low. Already glowing. Alright, there we go. Little buggers.
We've got problems. We've flown to some kind of disruptor field. All my instruments are jammed. We've got massive overloads in all systems. I'm picking up a single planet in this system. I'll try and put us down there. Hold on. This may be a rough landing.
It's a pretty blue planet. Not blue. Blue's my favorite color. Oh. The water. Very beachy, tropical.
Whew! Talk about your rough landings, Karth. What's the matter? You're flying like you've been on an all-night Teresian ale drinking binge.
That disruptor field fried our stabilizers. We're lucky we made it down in one piece. But if I can't find the salvage to make repairs, I won't even be able to get the Ebon Hawk airborne again.
You know, during a rather rapid descent, I noticed the hulls of many crashed ships scattered across the landscape. Maybe the parts you need can be found among their wreckage.
The old man's right. This planet's a technological graveyard. I saw dozens of downed ships out there. That disruptor field must have wiped them all out.
Even if we get the stabilizers fixed, we have to find and disable the source of that disruptor field before we can take off. Otherwise, we'll just end up crashing again. You're right. That Sith fleet we saw must have some type of protection against the disruptor field. We have to find a way to disable it, or the Republic will be slaughtered.
T3's picking up massive power fluctuations on the ship's sensors. They seem to be coming from some type of large stone structure to the east. It looks like some kind of ancient temple.
Good idea. If that temple's generating power, it probably has something to do with that disruptor field.
Hey, don't forget about Bastila, guys. We still have to rescue her, too.
I just hope we're not too late. Bastila's been Malak's prisoner for a long time. If he turns her to the dark side, she'll join him and the Sith will become invincible.
Well, hopefully she won't go.
I fear Bastila will find the lure of the dark side difficult to resist. She is strong in the Force, but she's also impulsive, willful, and proud, as you once were, Revan. I'm glad to hear you say that. Now that you know your true identity, I was afraid you might slip back over to the dark side. If Bastila feels as you do, there may yet be hope for her.
Well, if Bastila's on the Starforge like you think, Jolie, then we can't rescue her until we disable that disruptor field. The sooner we investigate that temple to the east, the better. We can probably find the wreckage of a downed ship along the way. And if we're lucky, we can salvage some stabilizers from it to get off this planet.
I hope everything works out as smooth as you make it sound, Karth.
Well, so do I, Mission. So do I.
Okay. Save this bad boy. I guess we'll save it as Disruptor. Okay. First, figure out where to get my bearings. Hyperdrive. This way, I wanted to check out lightsabers here. 4 to 18, 5 to 19, 7 to 21. Jolie's is pretty good. Okay. So, got some new crystals, I think. the one that I have in there? Attack bonus 3. It's a stun. Pearl. Yellow. Let's just change his colors, I guess. This one. Okay, 7 to 21. 5 to 19. Let's see, that's the one with. It's got. Let's see. Limitation light side. Okay, well. Attack bonus 2 that I have. Try that one. Yeah. All right. Just wanted to do that here. Let's see. Can I upgrade this at all? That's all I can do on that. Okay. Karth Blaster. 4 to 9. What is it? Assemble Ordos Repeating Blaster. Okay. So I'm gonna have to monkey with Karth stuff. Okay, we're gonna head out. Thank you. Jolie. Yep. Positive. Okay, so let me look at Karth's. What does he have? His Sith. Come on. What's the. Can I have another? Here's a 6. Okay. So I'll stick. That's okay. Awareness. Breath mask. Improved power blast. Why not? Okay. Take care of him. Save. Jolie. Wow, I don't have him wearing anything. Okay. Mind affecting fortitude. Do that. I only have him doing one lightsaber. The red one. What? Okay. Short one, I guess. Can't believe I didn't get him any of these. Using that consumes one charge. Hmm. one of those on. Strength. That. Long-term effects are unknown. I don't know. I don't think I really have one that I'd want to use there. Can I use an implant? No. Okay. He does have a little teeny tiny lightsaber, so that's okay. Might be more fun that way. Okay. Now that we're all geared up, no idea where to go. Go this way. Nope. What the? What is this? No, no. I don't want to fight you. Oh god. I don't want to fight you. Okay then. Journal. Okay. Small uncharted planet, order escape. You'll need to find some new stabilizers to repair the Ebon Hawk. You'll have to find some way. Okay. Duros. Not sure who else we'll find here. Never saved too much. Okay. Oops, that guard. Pretty sweet with those visors. Anything? Any goods? Anybody? Nothing. Nada. Zilch. Alright. This is very tropical. Oh, for Pete's sake. Now that must be. Now that. leveled up. Let us level up. Maybe I'll do treat injuries since we're so close here. Bring powers. Force shield. Force immunity. Somehow I think I'm gonna need that. I just feel like. Okay. Just keep going along and saving here. Okay. Yep. Guess I'll drop anything good here. Do a heal. It's all up to par here. Carry on. Is there another? Is it just to go? Yeah. Okay. I guess let's try going this way first. I have no idea which way we need to go. Oh, hey! There's our little frog friends. Maybe they'll get out. Dead end. Alright. Got like a temple thing there? Ooh, temple exterior. Okay. Young Rancor. Very good. Emma. First attack. Garth Galaxy. Yeah. Holy guacamole, there's a
now then,
hurry to eat me! Holy cow, come on.
Time to rumble!
Now that must
have been right.
Let's go!
Now that
must have been
right. I like that dabbing guy. Okay. Why is Jolie still running? Where's he going? Oh my gosh! What are you doing? Oh, for Pete's sake. Garth.
Never too old for this.
Holy guacamoles. Come on, get over there. Now, Jolie died. Come on.
How'd you like that?
I don't know why I've got to fight all the rainbows all the time here. We weren't even doing anything. Alright, where's Jolie? Quit looking for a fight. Alright, we're done now. Showing what? Off. Just kinda wanna look around here. That goes somewhere. This is a temple exterior. It'll protect it for a reason here. Oh! It's wonky. There's a powerful energy shield that prevents you from passing. Okay. Oh, there's something over there. No, it's not gonna come eat us, so just let's keep going this way. Okay, so that's one temple. Can't get in there yet. Really hope that Basla doesn't turn to the dark side, or it's gonna be a little tricky. That'd be another plot twist. That's how many plot twists. There it is! Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. like trying to warn us about something, or okay, maybe. God, there's rancors everywhere.
Uh-huh.
Now do something, will ya?
How'd you like it?
Now that
must have been right in front of it.
Now that must have
been. How'd you like it?
Electricity over there. Nervous coming back through here. Poor little thing blew up. Okay. Well, that's zippy zappy, so I guess we'll go all the way back and see. There's gotta be something. I can't get in there. I think there's one other direction we could go. This way? I think it's on the other side of the ship here. I stay for a jog. North Beach. Okay. What's this? Cutscenes. Holy wowzers. All right.
Wait a minute, you understood those creatures?
Of course.
You and Malak must have been here before. You probably learned their language back when you were Revan.
All right, take me to the one. I want to fight all of you.
Fighting the one? Ubabatu Konki, Nova Mulara, Jilai Kunka.
Let's see.
Tonghan sucks, Wamaji. You might leave Ba Akinko Kun. Cheese Katosuki Kupa Bona Nai Kachu. Kuya Mi Juice, Kuchitana.
Let's just slay our enemy. Change for aid, use sword to destroy the elders and bring us their secrets. Are you saying this means nothing to you now? Yeah, I'm saying that. I'm not Revan anymore.
It's
something that has changed. You're not the same as you were before. Nope. Destroy the elders and kill your
mouth.
That's how we get Emperor to use this last logical to enter the Temple of the Ancients. Okay. When you vanished, we thought you had forgotten us or been killed by the elders. Now that you've returned, our alliance still holds. Destroy the elders and we will help you. Suppose that if what you say is true, that you cannot remember when you were last here, then you must have many questions. Very well, Revan. I will help you to understand, and then you will destroy the elder's tribe and fulfill the oath you swore to us long ago. He's really stuck on that oath. Suppose that is true. I'll start at the beginning with our first meeting. You arrived with Malik, your servant, three of your galactic standard years ago. My scouts saw your skyship plummet to the earth and they went to loot the crash site. They tried to take you prisoner, but you unleashed your magic, what you called the Force, upon them. Seeing your power, they bowed before you and brought you here to me. You used your power to rip the Rakata language from my mind, even as you drilled basic into our skulls, so we could help you in your quest to find something called the Starforge. The answers you sought lay within the Temple of the Ancients, and we could not help you enter the temple. The elders alone hold its secrets, guarding them with their very lives. Okay. There's all I can tell you about the temple. I know the secrets of our ancestors are contained within, but the temple itself is barred to us. When last you were here, you and Malik sought to enter the temple. You sought ancient knowledge and a way to escape this world within its stone walls. Only elders know how to bypass the barrier that surrounds it. Destroy them and bring back their secrets to us, and we'll help you enter the temple. That was our agreement. Somehow I feel like I have to kill this guy. Elders guard the ancient secrets. Within their compound is the knowledge of power magic, including the knowledge of how to enter the temple itself. I've lost many warriors storming the gates of their compound, but they use weapons of light and fire against us, and not even our war beasts are strong enough to breach their defenses. Well, that sounds fun. Sometimes we can capture an elder when they venture forth from their compound. We have learned something about them. This is how we know they guard the ancient secrets. But no matter what tortures we inflict upon them, they will not reveal their secrets to us. They fear the knowledge they themselves guard, and they will never willingly surrender it to us. Okay. Why do I feel like I'm just gonna have to do this? You refuse to help us. Is that why you returned, Revan, to tell us you've broken your vow? No one defies the will of the One, Revan. Not even you. My war beast will destroy you, and the tribe will feast on your bones. I just had to expedite. Sorry, guys. Here come the levers. Okay. Well, how do we want to approach this, guys? Take him out. Jolie. Stasis the field. Go attack him. Karth. Start taking this bad boy. Is there anyone behind? Ooh. Okay. Abort. Start taking this guy down here.
What?
Now that must have
happened. You asked for
on over here, Card. Alright. Got them all. Let's do a couple heals here. Help. Okay. We're gonna have to save this. Okay. So there's a journal entry. Journal entry. The one is dead, slaughtered by your hand. You won't be able to count on help from him now or his tribe. Well, it wasn't going anywhere. Shit hurts up. Okay. Sorry. Just gonna check. Oh, I don't know where the elders are. Probably screwed that one up, guys. Okay, Elder Warrior, okay. Oh god, look what they do to him.
Tuniboro, Rana Prata Dom Kaserja.
Yes, I know. Oh, will you tell me all your secrets?
Jebedwana Nibobo, Tonga Bon Shanongyang.
I'm sure it only I remain. One of the elders, the other remaining tribe of Rakata on this island. The tribe you have fought has attempted to destroy us and seize our secrets to gain access to the Temple of the Ancients. Thus far, they have failed. The field we may... You should speak with the council of our tribe. They may be able to help you for what you have done for me. Thank you for saving me. I shall attempt to return the enclave on my own. I will tell the council of what you've done. Where am I going? Oh, he goes out that way. Okay. Very good. I don't think I got this one. I think I'm grabbed from one. He's sold. Okay, is it this way? Nope. Just a long hallway. I don't see anything else here, so. Ugh. Be mad at us. Sorry. A fight getting out of here, I think, which is okay. I'm just trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go for this council.
You get it?
Maze. This almost reminds me of that one planet I was on, and it was like in the sand people. That's what it was. Big old round.
I feel like that.
Where gotta go around. Ooh. Kind of ambushed. I like this person, right? Around every nook and cranny. Funsies. Head pack. Okay. I'm gonna pierce spikes, but you can never have too many of those. Okay. Trying to do. Okay. Okay, so that's the exit. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything around here. I think we may exit. Yep. Alright, so now we're gonna try to figure out where this council is. Also sliding off the couch here. Okay, North Beach. Hopefully the council's there. Nope, we just got a boatload of more of the Rakatas over here. This. Nope. What's this? Let's see. Shield the entire party with a force. Sure. Oh, got one new one still? Oh, let's do this. Can I undo? Remove power? Add. Force immunity. Alright, all healed up. Alright, Garth, you're next. Jeez, you need 2 points for that? Let's do that then. Alright. Let's fill everyone up here, Jolie. Okay, so now where do you think we go next? This way? Oop, I did it again. I had to itch my nose. It's a little frog thing, so maybe I'll be happy here. Okay, I don't understand. Say anything about. Okay, you rescued a prisoner, and now that he's like, if it saves, like, the people help you. You should go speak to them in their enclave near the Temple of Ancient. Okay. So, what I might do is I might pause my video here, just because I don't know how much longer that's going to take. I'm trying to keep these videos a little shorter. And so we met the one, we killed the one, saved the elder. So now we'll go speak to the council and see what they have to say about the Temple of Ancients. So, thanks for watching, all your support, and we will catch you next time.